Hey, yo, what up, what up, what up, peace. Good morning. Or have a bad morning, I don't give a fuck. Tell a friend this is Nacho LOren. And I'm serious about that shit. Tell your friends who the fuck I be, man. You know what I'm saying? If you enjoy my videos, tag motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Don't be selfish with the entertainment, man. Because I cuss them out too. Dead ass. But anyway, superbly, I'm moving in traffic right now this morning. You know what I'm saying? It's rivalry weekend in college football. Orange for the Clemson Tigers. We got USC, not Southern Cal, but University of South Carolina, the Gamecocks. You know what I'm saying? Clemson Tigers, my opinion, the best team in college football. I'm going to put you on some shit. Match the color of your cologne bottle to your polo. Who does that? Nacho shit. You know what I'm saying? But as I said, superbly, I'm moving the traffic, doing my 1-2 early. You know what I'm saying? On that Philly shit, early. You know what I'm saying? But yo, I just want to make a quick video to get this off my chest. Of course, I gotta say, fuck you, stupid. You know what I'm saying? Don't you hate it when a motherfucker unsolicited? You don't even, you know what I'm saying? Just talk to this motherfucker. You had to talk to him all day or whatever, and a motherfucker just out the blue. Shoot you a text, a DM, or a call, or you might just randomly see him at Little Caesars or Papa John's or the Chinese wing spot, whatever the fuck, and they hit you up like, yo, bro, you think you could let me hold whatever amount of money, X amount of money, and then they finish it up, which is cool. If you humble enough to ask somebody to borrow some money, if you really need it, I ain't tripping off that. But the part I hate about it is, he's like, yo, bro, can I borrow 50 bucks? Can I borrow 500 bucks? Can I borrow 10 bucks? Whatever they need, and they finish it up with, if you can't, it's straight. If you can't, it ain't no big deal. What? Fuck out of here, stupid. It's a big deal, because you know what I'm saying? You in my way right now, I'm living my life, and then I'll say you need 50 bucks, but you want to, you know what I'm saying, one, be humble, and then, you know what I'm saying, the second, you want to be on some, it ain't a big deal. Okay, motherfucker, if it ain't a big deal, okay, peace. You ain't getting shit. You're not getting nothing from the kid. Fuck out of here. I hate that shit, man, you know what I'm saying, because we've all been there. Everybody needs some help, you know what I'm saying, but don't, you know what I'm saying, don't, you know what I'm saying, don't let your ego get your shit fucked up. You know what I'm saying, if you need help, just say that shit. Know what I mean? Motherfucker, hey, it ain't no big deal if you can't hit straight. And then top it off, why motherfuckers when they owe money, you know what I'm saying, and then you check them like, yo, what's good, you know what I'm saying, I need that money back, you know what I'm saying? Here go your little money back. Little money? Motherfucker, it was a big deal, some big money when you need the 20 bucks, you son of a bitch. You know what I'm saying? I hate that shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Cause I hate being in debt, but I never give a nigga an attitude if I owe you. You know what I'm saying? If I owe you, I don't even like that feeling, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? Fuck out of here, stupid! Have a blessed day if I fuck with you, y'all. Peace.